comfortable now?
Yes. Yes.
Come on, man. It's late in the day and we're all hot, but we're not that bad. Are we? Are we enjoying the festival?
Yeah!
There we go. All right. We got a great musical treat here for you, Mr. Tom Cannon.
Woo!
I've known Tom for quite a few years now, ever since I came to town. And he's always fun to jam with and plays in a band here called the King Tones and does a little bit of solo stuff on his own. And I was talking to him before the show and he says, I haven't played my guitar much lately, but I'll bet it's going to be a real treat. So with that, Tom, I'm going to turn it over to you, buddy. Good luck.
Well, yeah, I haven't played my guitar very much, but as Paul mentioned, actually I'm a bass player in one of the premier regional blues bands, and in order to avoid the conflicts, I just put the guitar down after the club I worked went out of business, so had nothing to do with me, though.
Thank you.